Imagination and escape. Whatever's been going on in your day, in your week,